So it's Whitney here with Ryan and Rose, and we heard that y'all wanted more behind the scenes of how we make decisions and do things in the office. So we thought we would give you a little behind the scenes of how we decide to do our surprise grab bag sets. So come on, let's take a look. So I wanted to kind of tell y'all how we decided to do the grab bag sale. So I think it was Lindsay, Brett, Danielle, and myself. We've been trying to have planning meetings every 2 weeks. And with that, I think it became, we decided, oh, remember last year we did those cutie clip surprise bags and people loved it. So we were like, maybe we should do that again. And Lindsay was like, okay, and let's add tinsels, rattles, and tags. So we decided we were gonna do all four items for y'all for a great deal. And so then I think because the clips were five, we decided, okay, let's do five of everything in a bag. And then Lindsay and Brett sat down, they decided on all the pricing for everything. And then it comes to inventory, which is where I come in. So me and Brett sat down. A lot of the stuff was actually just not blemished at all. Perfect products that were on the website. So a lot of our surprise cutie clips were blemished, but we ended up taking a lot of stuff that was not blemished out of inventory to give to y'all because we wanted to make them the best that we could. So Brett and I sat down and saw what colors were on the website in tinsel, tags, and rattles, and what can we give the customers that they are gonna love in these surprise bags. So we took everything out of inventory, then I manually went and grabbed everything out of the back warehouse and brought it in here, and we had it separated by what colors are more boy, what colors are more girl, and then kind of like the neutral ones that could go either way. And then the whole team pitched in. Everyone was making these grab bags. So we made them in girl and boy for tags. You got five tags for a great deal. We also did the same with our tinsels. And then back here, I think I have some rattles. So we had girl and boy rattle sets, and then all of these back here are still clip sets that made. So we made girl and boy clip sets. So it's just something fun that we tried to do just to kind of give back to the customers at the beginning of the year. So it's like, what can we do? Fun things that y'all get excited about that can get y'all more product and at a great deal too. So we had a lot of fun with this. So we hope y'all enjoyed it too, but we just wanted to give y'all a little behind the scenes of how it all comes together. And the shipping team is awesome because they had to like change things as we were doing it. We'd be like, oh, we really like these colors. Oh, but look what else they ordered. Let's try to put this in here too to make the set even better. So everything went into our little bags. So it was a whole team effort. Everyone at Ryan and Rose worked so hard to get all these sets together, but we just wanted to give y'all a little bit more of how things happen in the brain behind what we decide and how to best give to y'all, our customers, because we love y'all so much. So I think Brett mentioned that these might be coming back on the website soon, so keep an eye out. And we just want to remind y'all that since these are a surprise, that sometimes the colors and styles may vary. So we just wanted to give y'all some examples of what they could look like, but they're all different, but they are all great and such a great deal. But sometimes surprise means blemished, but sometimes it just means goodness that is not blemished, but we wanted to surprise y'all with it. And don't forget about our cutie clip and pat sets over here that are always on our website. So if you want a fun new cutie pat but can't decide what color, let us decide for you.